that's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait, you're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Here we go. He left that quick?
Fair enough. That many guns.
Checking top floor. Copy that.
Come here, good sir.
Stairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Man, at this point, call hey, Miles.
It's good enough. Leave a message.
At this point, you might as well call. But then it gets probably late at night. Probably late as hell at night.
Heading to the back.
Bench 2 report. What's the status?
I'm scoping.
Over to it.
Okay, shut that shit up.
Front and back covered. Maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench.
Okay. What are we gonna do here? We're gonna upgrade it with the gun?
Perfect.
Are we upgrading her little taser gun? I bet. Oh, shit.
Oi, freeze.
Oh, we can shoot that bit now? Oh, hold on. Oh, sprint. And then. Oh, okay. Ah, we can blind them now. Got it. Okay, okay. We getting somewhere. You shoot them and blind them now. Oh shit, okay.
So, the next street over.
Base 3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
I'm on it.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Bro, it didn't let me aim. It just told me to shoot. There we go. It didn't let me aim at all. It just said shoot. I just shot. I guess I could shoot multiple and then like get them stuck. I was just gonna say, where the hell do I go exactly? Something too. Heard your homie getting tased. There we go. Go ahead, cut through here. He hears her.
Hey, the hell's going on out there? Please don't tell me to shush.
Get inside. Stay quiet.
He's heading for the construction area.
She said, don't tell me to shush. I'm like, lady, mind your business. New construction. She started doing the most. Don't turn around. Got your dumb ass. Okay, so they're down there. But clearly, let's not go down there. Wait, I can't. Oh, there you go. Listen, I'm gonna get you in the middle of the street. I'm sorry. If I'm fast enough, I can just zoom.
I think Pete went this way.
God damn it, doggo. Oh, doggo, don't snitch. I don't even need to do that. Yeah, shut up. Shut your ass up. Shut your ass up. Oh, right here? Back.
Oh, Pete's still behind there.
Team 5, move in! Everyone else, stick to your post!
How do I get to that house?
My hunters. You have been stalked by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
Now you have to admire that retreat. Keep lucky. Yeah. It's a mistake to underestimate. I know what she is. A sheep, not a wolf.
That's crazy. He knew that she's been following. She's been following him the whole night. He knew.
Make sure we always have eyes on that house.
Man, shut your dumb asses up. Oh, look. Ooh. Damn, you did all that training just to lose to somebody that headbutt you in the back? He just headbutt you and you lost? Training for months? Yeah, that suit gotta go. That shit changing him for the worse.
Miles.
Not for the better.
Look up.
Go after him.
That shit is changing him for the worse.
Sorry I'm late. The hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. Mm-hmm. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like he's wearing an alien?
Just absolutely. Help him, Miles. Please.
Come on it, MJ. Spider-Man! It's me!
Damn! Hey, y'all can just stop that shit.
It's over with.
It's done.
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure. He stopped outside the Queensboro tunnel.
I'm about to say, what the hell?
I'm heading over
there
now.
Oh, they just coming down like this? Okay.
The hunters chase him away again.
You got it.
Oh, where do you think you're going, Sonny? How? That should track me? Oh, what the hell?
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! I thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Man, bitch. Aren't you like a basketball? Oh my god.
Spider-Man! It's me! Spider-Man, remember? Come on, step out of it! I'm not gonna finish my college essay without my favorite tutor!
Oh my god.
I'm almost there, Miles. How's Peter?
Angry and not listening to anything I say.
We might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions.
I ain't going nowhere, good sir. Damn.
Miles, I need you to seal me and Pete in the tunnel.
What?
If I can just talk to him alone, I know I can snap him out of this.
MJ, I don't know if that's the best.
Now, Miles!
Man!
Pete.
Hang on. He here somewhere.
Wait! I just want to talk.
You just want to talk about getting that suit off you, my boy. Suit got you acting different. My god. Can I climb over this? Oh no, I'll go this way? Okay, yeah.
Stop! You're gonna flood the tunnel!
Wake up.
I know you're still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Oh, Miles still fighting out there.
Any updates, MJ? How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't.
Oh, sorry, Hunter. The hell?
Can you hold off the hunters for a little while? I got one.
I'll try.
Oh, okay. What's up? What's up with y'all? What's up with y'all? What's up with y'all?
You know, we're making a lot of noise. Police will be here soon. Just giving y'all a heads up, you're gonna have an audience when you lose in a minute.
How about you put me down? Oh, sir. How y'all doing? Come here, doggo. Come here. I see you down there. Okay, man, let's get this. Let's get the motherfucker out of here. Oh, I'm about to do this. Get your ass up on out of here. Wait, what? Oh, I thought I was going to take him out. There we go.
Oh, no.
The train won't respond.
Oh, my goodness. That's crazy.
Open it.
Pete, wake up. Wake up. This might sting a little.
Ooh. That's crazy though. The fucking construction worker was on their team the whole time.
MJ.
Tricked them. Now they come after her. Bro, what in the hell, bro?
I wasn't trying to hurt you! Don't look.
Bruh. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. You're getting chased by a wild Peter. Oh shit, shoot that.
Hope you managed better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel.
He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
I got a feeling the clothes he got on is the suit. The clothes he got on right now is probably the suit.
Does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
Hugo Web alert. New article from MJ. Wait, she published before I could read it? MJ, what are you doing?
Damn, he took about like 5 of them hoes.
Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete.
Why he start backing away like he didn't, like they wasn't trying to give him the suit back in the first place?
Just remember feeling tired.
Pete, you're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
He's not gonna get better because you say he's gonna get better, bro.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks. Oh, that's gonna fill up his head.
Mr. Osborne, I gotta run. Leave! A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night, and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
Well, fuck are you? Okay. Like, bruh.
No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, dude. Miles! I've been calling you for hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him. I've got this under control.
You definitely
don't.
All Miles
talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
I ain't gonna lie, this suit fire. I look like a white Power Ranger in this suit, man. Stereo suit.
Oh, this place has tight security. Work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them.
Oh, I gotta block them. Okay, got it. We got those. I bet.
There. That cleared a small path.
Hello?
Are these all prisoners?
Yes, these are all the people he captured. No one's been captured in that.
Lee
was captured in
was
that
he
one.
Here?
No one's captured in that one. He was captured in that one. No one was captured
Up
in that one.
Who was that guy who knocked me out? What about Pete and MJ?
Oh, that's right. He don't know who Kraven is. Wait, no. Yes, he do. He had a battle with him. I'm tripping. Earlier on the boat. I was like, wait, he don't know that. I'm like, no. He met him before, back when he was trying to pull Lee back from him. I had to think about it for a second.
See?
Damn, you keep your bodyguard caged up too?
Raven.
Yeah, sir. Man, ain't nothing else I can really do right now. So you know what?
Fuck, dude, you're here.
You're right. The smallest are the swiftest.
Okay. Oscorp tech. What do they need that for?
He's testing you right now. He stepped on the plate and now the laser started.
Genki, I need you, man.
He is definitely testing him.
What is this? Poison? I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans.
Oh, okay.
Better, but still not good.
All right, so that was what, one?
Need to power up the others.
One more. My problem is, where's the one more? That's this was the one. Oh, that is the one more. I just didn't do the first one yet. That's why. Okay.
That door. Looks like the only way out.
I'm like, wait, what the hell? Ooh, how y'all doing?
You will never leave this place.
It's starting to feel that way.
Oh damn, I could have. Stop that shit. I pressed the wrong button, unfortunately. Come here.
What's with all the traps anyway?
Exactly. Being tested, just like I was saying. I'll see him up. How you doing? Oh. Damn. Nah, you're not bringing your ass back up there, huh? What the hell? Oh.
That's all of them.
There you go.
There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me.
They were, like, they 100% were. Ah, oh, shit.
Never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am?
What if they took off my mask? Hell out you.
What if Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him?
Hell no, they probably ain't get to him.
Did they get to mom? more hunters.
Craven is calling for more talent drones upstairs.
Craven seems to believe this will be the one.
Go ahead and get you. There we go. Dun, 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 dun. Says safe, so let me go ahead and get you. All right, climb back up. How you doing?
They've been stalking Pete. Did they get him? A tape recorder?
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body lying beneath my ancestor's sky in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an evil may taste my last breath, and may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
Okay. All right, so
I gotta bust through the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way.
Oh, there is another way. There you go. You're safe, back. Go ahead and do my little spider climb back up. Safe. There we go. As long as I hit the button while it's saying safe, they're not going to see. Even if they still see, like, even if it still shows that they see after the fact that I've already hit the button. So they can see him. Oh, okay. Well, fuck it. They already saw me now. Oh shit, big guy. There we go. I'm tiptoeing on my Jordans. Yeah, well, I start tiptoeing on my Jordans all of a sudden. Somebody gonna bust through that motherfucker. Oh, what? What the?
Okay. What's going on? This is.
Oh, okay, I just gotta go forward. I'm like, wait, what the hell? He was definitely waiting for his ass. Don't tell me this is an arena. Don't tell me this is an arena.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death.
or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
I see a little skeleton in the back of him. Hold up. Oh.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do this.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
Oh, sir.
Watch it.
You are stronger than you appear, little one.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, devil's
breath. I say no way.
Bombing?
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I've done.
You have no idea. Did Craven bring you here, or was this voluntary?
You'll never defeat me. Spider-Man doesn't kill.
You never fought this one.
Oh my God! What in the absolute hell? What in the absolute hell?
I need to find an opening.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Need to be faster.
Oh fuck! What am I supposed to do?
Welcome back, Venom Powers.
There. Now. Show us your full strength!
You stay down! Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been perfect!
I'm sure to you it wasn't!
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me!
Yes!
Come on! Just need an opening!
Move!
Oh my God. Oh my goodness gracious, boy.
Finally, a worthy battle.
Oh, you have no health.
That negative energy will mess me up.
Watch him.
Oh my God.
He will take what is yours.
Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, that move. Oh my goodness, he comboing it up now, bruh. Bitch, what?
Enough of this!
Yes, there is it.
Alright, I'm starting to get used to his combos now. Stop that shit. Oh, damn.
This is the only way.
Yeah, got your ass.
No!
You stay down.
Well, sir. Stop that. Mm-hmm.
This is gonna be the last time you hurt anybody.
You're a cliche. At least the other spider has a man behind the mask.
You don't know anything about me.
There we go. God damn. Woo. What in the hell?
Where are you?
Bro, if you don't get that Oni out of here. Look like an Oni to me.
I need to keep my head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul. I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking. You're not getting away from me.
Oh, fuck.
Everyone has a breaking point. Even Spider-Man. It's just a matter. Oh,
nigga. Nigga, that shit was slow motion.
Time in the world to dig into you.
Get out of my head, man!
Out of your head. But there's so much to see in here.
How long do I gotta follow your ass, bruh?
I'm not listening.
You're strong, but no one is stronger than themselves.
Enough,
oh, there
please.
We go. About time.
Where is he?
I'm assuming I'm about to get a new power from this. For new abilities, I should say.
I tried to teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down, put people in danger. That's not Spider-Man.
Miles out here fighting his demons right now.
Helps people. You just hurt them. It's not true. Hey, whoa! Don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad. Oh!
So, your name is Miles. Who are you really? Miles.
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Whoa, why are we digging so deep? Hold up.
You want to end this? Let's fight!
I got a feeling while I'm doing this, he escaped. While I'm doing this, he escaped from that arena.
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you.
I'm not listening.
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
We're left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Yankee.
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after.
No!
Especially after your.
Shut up!
This ends when you wanted to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Where are you?
No. I'm here, Mom.
I can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No.
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't.
And then what? You can't win, Miles.
He bounced me like a basketball. Oh, yeah, I can't.
All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No. I want to protect you. I will.
You heard that before.
I mean it.
Not from you. On the day he died,
Mom.
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does.
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Miles.
I said that's enough!
More than enough. I have everything I need.
there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are.
And what you stand for.
I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. Stain my family.
You don't mean that!
And I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
What in the hell?
You never say that!
What in the hell?
I'm not...
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't.
Give up. Give up.
Give up.
Ooh, there it is. What's that? Ooh, okay.
I'm not doing
yes,
this.
Yes, sir.
You wanna know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall.
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you. Listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Let them escape!
You're fighting him now?